Jonathan has decorated the newly appointed and promoted Chief of Defense Staff and Service Chiefs. He strengthened, especially the Chief of Naval Staff, to put an end to all threats in Nigeria's territorial waters as they pledged loyalty to the administration. State House Correspondent Ima Okunle conducts the report.
President Jonathan and Vice President Muhammadu Sanwo did the decorations. First, Chief of Defense Staff Ola Ibrahim, who is now Naval Admiral. Chief of Air Staff Alex Bade is now Air Marshal. While Chief of Naval Staff Dele Ezeba has become Vice Admiral. Army Chief Unyapo Ihejelike did not take part as he was retained and continues with his rank of Lieutenant General. President Jonathan called them final visitors and appointed recognition of their achievements in patriotism, professionalism, excellence, loyalty, courage, dedication, and unwavering faith in Nigeria. He expects them to bring new impetus to national security architecture and, in synergy with other security services, to tackle challenges of terrorism and other criminal activities. Noting that the administration will not allow threats to security to compromise its transformation agenda.
As you bring new worthy attributes to bear on the discharge of your onerous duties, you can be assured of my full support at all times. Your unacceptable rise of incidents of crude oil theft will be tackled strongly. Given the direct adverse implication of the activities of crude oil theft on our national economy, I expect the Chief of Naval Staff and the other service chiefs to urgently bring the issue of crude oil theft to an end.
To the retiring Chief of Defense Staff, Air Chief Marshal Bunisheli Petiri, a former Air Force Chief Air Marshal Umaro, he said, Nigeria owes a debt of gratitude.
Please join me in saluting these two officers and gentlemen who are always willing, able, and ready to serve our dear nation at all times. We thank them generously. On behalf of a grateful nation, I wish them Almighty God's abiding guidance and provision in their future endeavors.
To the entire Nigerian Armed Forces, more support for efficiency and to the rise of the new appointees, I give thanks to all from its president. In response to the directives of the Chief of State, the Chief of Defense Staff, Lord Ibrahim, said,
all children, considering it may be a management, not only to all the community, but to this administration. Along with that, other challenges like more harmful regulation, for instance, they have been us. It was more harmful regulation and the back idea of national security. So the more we can do about eradicating all that, then we begin to secure this nation more.
In the State House, I'm Ima Kuni. Thank you.